I'm surprised about the level of optimism that I'm experiencing in all my discussions. Despite all the fragility, despite all the uncertainties that we see, there is, different to last year, there is a level of optimism and of confidence into the future. I'm most inspired by the impact of technology. And we have discussed different technologies, whether it's blockchain, whether it's the data economy, that is basically changing the rules and opening up totally new opportunities, either in business, in political work, in social work. And to be aware of that and reflecting the discussion that we had here, I have to say, we as business have to really think through how these technologies will impact the different areas of life, whether it's business, whether it's governmental, whether it's social. There are important learnings for my client work here coming from Davos, especially the discussions with the people here around new technologies made me very much aware that we have to talk about how to implement them, how to generate real business impact out of these technologies. Because there's little debate about the what, new technologies will change business models, etc. But there is a lot of uncertainty around the how.